Hey guys, it's Jason. I thought I'd record another video. It's been a while since I recorded one, and I started thinking about one day some of my favorite songs, and I've never covered this song, and I don't really know why. I've always loved this song. To me, it's one of the best breakup songs ever. It's a song called Comfortable. It was a kind of a B-side that was on John Mayer's old music before it became famous. I've just always loved it. It's kind of about that missing that person that you love, that maybe you just, the relationship just didn't quite work out, but it was just so great, but you miss it. And anyway, so this is Comfortable. I just remember that time at the market. Snuck up behind me, jumped on my shopping cart, and rolled down. You look behind you, smile back at me, crashed into a rack full of magazines. They asked us if we could leave. Can't remember what went wrong last September, though I'm sure you remind me. If you had to, I love what comfortable and so can it. I sleep with this new girl I'm still getting used to. My friends all approve, say she's gonna be good for you. They throw me high fives. She says the Bible is all that she reads, and prefers that I not use profanity. Your mouth was so dirty, the lie of the party, and she swears that she's artsy, but you could distinguish miles from Coltrane. Comfortable and so broken is. She's perfect, so flawless. Oh, so they say. She thinks I can't see the smile that she's faking. Poses for pictures that are being taken. I love your grace weapons. No makeup. So I love was comfortable and so broken she's perfect. So flawless, I'm not impressed. I want you back. Thank you.